bypass security, but I think I have an idea. Play along. You need to surrender to House Salvation. One of Aramis's captains has put an order to bring you in alive so that he can present you to her as a trophy. Make some noise to draw their attention. It'll help sell the bluff. She's here?
Of course. That must be how Zeru-Uroth plans on co-opting the Warsat network. The Hive can't do it on their own, so the Witness sends Aramis and her splicers in to assist.
They fell for that. Transmat access acquired. Weapons incoming. Neutralize the crew and get to the front of the catch. You're going to need to jump carefully to get back down to the station.
Cargo bay up ahead. You can get back inside there.